นี่ค่ะหลังจาก10นาที10 minutes ต้นคุกทูลองได้วันเบบี้ฟิชลูกดีๆหลายแล้วหลายแล้วสิ
Tell you what, that smells good. You're going to have the neighbours lining up to eat. They come to our door saying, please, can we eat? That smells good. Then you can eat the bones, yeah?
Yeah.
Let's have a good look here.
มื้อนี้สิมาเฮ็ดหูปลาซิ่วค่ะมื้อนี้หูปลาซิ่วจากตลาดชูนีล่าหลาย This is a salad fish here. The baby fish like this a lot. I cut. I buy in the market. They cut all the head already.
Okay.
Normally they the big head, but you eat can eat or
yeah.
you call it quite
soft. Bones, yeah.
เขาตัดมาแล้วเรียบร้อยแล้วค่ะจากตลาดแล้วก็มาดูส่วนผสมก็จะมีกาลิกโอเมโนโนกาลิกชาร์ลอตชิลลี่แล้วก็เลมอนกราส
เลมอนกราสครับ
อือฮึ The one chili green chili the baby one not spicy Harry Basil that one spring onion that one mushroom but this mushroom you don't need to put it but I get if I not cook it be gone off so I put in this one so let's start I put the chili
okay, chili
the one
shallot
a lot shallot that one I cut half because easy to match up
okay yeah
And I put a little bit
salt.
That one salt, not too salty. That one, not sea salt. I mess up. That one no need to mess. Really go well, you know. Just a little bit, make it a bit hard.
Okay, so doing this, you're releasing all the juices in there.
Yeah, I forgot that one. Put lemongrass.
Lemongrass, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Not really sure to put lemongrass first, but salt.
Smell it now, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
I just normally put a lot chili. This one be good, but you might be spicy.
Now that smells good. When you put the lemongrass in there, wow. I smell the onions as well.
So nice. I started one.Put the gas now.
Gee whiz, you sound happy.
And then I put a little bit oil.
Oil?
Also, who don't like put the oil, just don't need to put just
any sort of oil, yeah?
Any oil or just put a little bit water. Or we put this one in there, in the pot there.
Now. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, is this a soup you're making, or is it just?
Have a look. I don't know what they call.
Okay.
Isan.Thai Esan one. I put some more water, okay? Normally they stream lap up in the banana.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh yes, I've seen that before.
Yeah, normally they do like
that. Yeah.
So I add some this one mudfish.
Mudfish.
Mm-hmm. Mudfish.
Give a good old squirt in there. Gee whiz.
And this one.
Oh, the chili.
Mm-hmm. Chili. อุปาซิโอค่ะสีเขาเป็นมกเหรอคะปกติมกมันจะแซ่บคาฟรามลีฟ if who don't like don't put it okay this one is quite strong smell คาฟรามลีฟ
the คาฟราม
คาฟคาฟราม
คาฟราม
and then I will add some this one now
oh can you hear the tuke
yeah normally they not put that one but I have to put it gone off go well this one Then I put some this one. You know, hairy basil, that one.
Hairy basil.
Yeah.
Hairy basil.
Sweet basil, hairy basil. By Nang Lak, I can.
And then you got the spring onions there. You're going to cut those, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
This fish have to be very careful store because it can broken easy.
Mm-hmm.
ให้ระวังนะคะเวลาเขาเทินเขากลับด่านนะคะเพราะมันจะแตกมันจะ
Okay, so what you're saying when you cut cook the fish,
yeah,
when the fish can break up, yeah, you got to be very careful. It breaks easy.
So I close a little bit.
Okay.
I wait to see in 5 minutes.After 5 minutes, have a look now, but not cooking yet.
Mm, it smells good.
Yeah.
Wow.
So I not turn, I just wait like that, okay?
Yeah, that looks good.
นี่ค่ะหลังจาก10นาที10 minutes don't cook too long that one baby fish look it be like that. Mm-hmm. Like that. See?
Tell you what, that smells good.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna have the neighbors lining up to eat.
Mm-hmm.
They come to our door saying, please, can we eat?
That's it.
That smells good.
Yeah, just be careful with that one. The one with the papa is dead.
And you can eat the bones, yeah?
Yeah, that one fit.
Soft. Let's have a good look here.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, look at that.